Hi, my name is Irene with Girl Talks Fish, and a viewer wanted to know the names of all my fish, so here we go. In the 20-gallon back-to-basics planted tank, Unicron, the powder blue dwarf gourami, is definitely the tank boss and gets first dibs on all the food. But he's constantly getting pestered by the ever-breeding dwarf red coral platies. Only two of them have names, Sharknado the male adult and Mio, my biggest female. The coolest looking fish I always get asked about are my hillstream loaches, Taco and Rocco. And then somewhere in this jungle, I have five Amano shrimp, Mo, Larry, Curly Shrimp, and Christine, the only girl. My son picked out a school of coolie loaches, so I call them Gamer Boys Gang. And don't forget we have a very active Gold Inca mystery snail, Sunstreaker. In the 10-gallon breeding tank, I currently have 12 pygmy corydoras. I recently found some little white eggs, so I bet we'll start seeing babies soon. Last but not least, I have a 5-gallon office tank that formerly housed Sonic the Bettafish, but now that he's gone, I've added Outback and Bumblebee, the nary snails. Let me know down in the comments what tank mates you think I should add that will get along with them.